joking, I found that with you, Michael, it's like, wow, I can be a connector, and I can create things, and I can bring people together, and I can do things that really matter in the world, and I can still have a vibrant family, and I can still focus on my spiritual life, on my emotional life, and be a good human and care for others. I find that to be true with you. Michael has an incredible background with education, helped bring two companies public in 2008, 2009. 2008 was Grand Canyon University, 2009 was Bridgepoint. He recently has worked to launch WazU as well as Bethel Tech, and that's just a few of dozens, if not hundreds, of very significant projects that Michael has worked on. So Michael, you're here to talk about the future of education. We just had a live stream with all nine speakers in the igloo, so if you, I assume that you haven't seen what we've streamed for the last 3 hours, you should definitely watch that live stream, as well as the folks tuned in now, especially what Michael shared about an hour ago. It was powerful, powerful, powerful. So let's get started. On the future of education, what are you most concerned about that could potentially happen that would be destructive for people with technology in your industry?
There's a bunch. There's a bunch. First of all, how many people went to school? Raise your hand. Very smart crowd here. How many people feel that they got what they paid for? Four people. So that's probably the biggest crisis in education today, is that the escalating cost, the amount of time, the regulatory encumbrances, and our whole education system from K through 12 is this big monolithic machine that was started during the Industrial Revolution, and it's dragging people down.